But you have to remember that Jaycie has to hit here.
Come on, Jaycie.
She can't go out there and blow this vault, or she's definitely out of the competition. She still has to hit.
Here's a family who has sacrificed so much for her to get here today. She only sees her dad maybe every weekend, maybe every other weekend. They've put their family in hock to pay for her training.
We haven't seen too many vaulters in the competition today stick their landings. That's going to be a crucial factor for the American team.